What's up guys? Well, today is Tuesday Talk with Saransh Goyla. तो थोड़े सवाल जवाब देंगे, नहीं सवाल आप करेंगे और जवाब मैं दूंगा. So guys, let's start with the most popular question on my stories, which is how did you land up in MasterChef Australia as one of those special judges? Discuss करते हैं मेरा MasterChef Australia का journey. तो इस कहानी के लिए हम चलते हैं सन 2017 में. When my manager called me and said, listen, George is in town and you know what, you should send him your butter chicken. Like Chef George Calambar is from MasterChef Australia. She said, yes, he is in town and you should send him your butter chicken. And I said, of course, why not? Chef George had given companies a fair warning, he does not like butter chicken. तो शेफ जॉर्ज कैलेम्बारेस और उनकी टीम के लिए मैं लेके गया खूब सारे बटर चिकन का डब्बा एंड टिफिन्स टू फीड हिम फॉर लंच. दीज गाइज वर सो हंग्री दैट दे ओपन दीज बॉक्सेस एंड दे स्टार्टेड ईटिंग राइट फ्रॉम द डब्बा. ऐसा रुमाली लिया, डब्बे में से बटर चिकन निकाला, दे स्टार्टेड लाइक मतलब टूट पड़े बेसिकली बटर चिकन पे. शेफ जॉर्ज ट्राइड गोयला बटर चिकन, fell in love with it, could not believe that he had been having shoddy versions of butter chicken all his life and that nobody actually fed him a decent version of butter chicken. And he gave me one of the sweetest comments I've ever received in my life.
Oh my God, the number one butter chicken chef in the world!
This is the best butter chicken in the world and you are the best butter chicken chef in the world. And I could not believe my ears, like my ears were ringing. I was like, just say that. I really wanted to tell him that in the year 2010, all I ever wanted to do was be on MasterChef Australia as a contestant. I did not know that this meal where I delivered these dabbas to George and his team would actually become the meal that takes me to MasterChef Australia as a guest judge. He invited me to his restaurant, the Press Club in Melbourne, in the following year, March 2018, to come and do a butter chicken pop-up there as a part of the Melbourne Food and Wine Festival. And while that was happening, Kavneet, who's my brand manager, she sort of aligned with the MasterChef Australia team. They realized it was a fantastic opportunity for me to not only do a pop-up in Melbourne, but to get that butter chicken on to MasterChef Australia as the pressure test. Uske baad aaya mera pressure test. Now you might be wondering how was my experience. So well, I was also in a pressure test. Kyunki jab maine wahan pe pehli baar apni recipe banayi, which is before the challenge was given to the contestants, it did not taste the same like the butter chicken we serve in Mumbai. And that's when I realized that when you travel to a new city, पानी का टेस्ट बदल जाता है, मसालों का टेस्ट बदल जाता है, रंग अलग दिखता है, टमाटर का टेस्ट अलग है. सो आई हैड टू एक्चुअली ट्वीक माई रेसिपी अ लिटल, आई हैड टू रीवर्क ऑन इट टू मेक इट टेस्ट लाइक द वे इट टेस्ट इन मुंबई बट इन मेलबर्न. एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट्स ब्यूटीफुल अबाउट फूड, एज सून एज ज्योग्राफी चेंजेस द टेस्ट चेंजेस एंड यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन इट टू गेट इट टू द सेम कंसिस्टेंसी, सेम टेस्ट, सेम कलर. एंड दैट वॉज माई प्रेशर टेस्ट मोमेंट and I got it right. Chef George and Chef Gary, who had tasted the butter chicken earlier, then tasted it in Melbourne and said, now it tastes just like Mumbai, maybe a little better because the tomatoes there are just juicy and sweet. And then came the golden day, the day of the pressure test. The set is unbelievable. The people who make that show are so welcoming, and the way they run their back kitchen, the real kitchen behind MasterChef Australia, is mind-blowing. And then came that proud moment jab Matt ne bola, all the way from India, Mumbai ki galiyon se aa rahe hain Saransh Goyla. And I kept thinking of the last 4 years that I've spent on building this brand Goyla Butter Chicken. Kafi log mujhse poochte hain ki Goyla Butter Chicken kyun bola, Goyla Butter Chicken naam Goyla Butter Chicken kyun rakha. Don't you feel it's very like one dish focused? Whereas I have traveled pretty much to all corners of India and I probably have a large book of recipes. Why just one dish? And the reason for that is exactly this. The reason I made it to MasterChef Australia is because sometimes when you're not jack of all the trades and you are a master of one, it helps you go to places. I was on the set with the three judges standing right next to me. It is a moment I will never ever forget in my life. It's just what dreams are made of. I was looking at the contestants there and I kept thinking that I would just imagine as a kid to be one of those contestants, but today I'm on the other side, and I think I would have done something right in my life to be here at this point in time and to be able to represent this one dish that I have mastered. It was almost amazing that there were no retakes on this show. They don't cut, they don't prompt to you to say what, to give a message to the contestants. They say just, you know, go for it. Say what you want to say. If you're going to give a tip to one contestant, the same tip has to be shared with all the other contestants. They're very, very fair in their assessment. They're very, very fair in the pressure test that they give to the contestants. And also, they are extremely welcoming. I felt like I was getting a hug on that set by every person there. The kind of respect they give to any artist or chef is the deep spirit of that show that I will always admire. This is the platform where a brand from India can come and showcase their product. So if I can do it, then other people can do it. And I hope it has inspired the younger generation, the younger lot, to take Indian cuisine to far and beyond. Don't get restricted with the walls of your own kitchen. There is a lot more that you can do. आप भी जा सकते हैं, MasterChef Australia हो या कोई भी और दूसरा शो हो. If you get an opportunity to represent your country's cuisine anywhere in the world, never say no. That's it guys, फिर मिलेंगे अगले Tuesday for Tuesday Talk and I will take some more questions.